survival and finding strength in the holy Bible.